Hello, One Noob at Minecraft here, and today I'll be doing a Battle of the Texas. Okay, hold up, guys. Okay, let's see if that worked. It should be. Okay, hopefully that goes. Hopefully it works.
Let's see, what have you heard?
I had a chance to talk to the head coach.
Okay, there
and
we go.
He told me about some new things that I've been trying out of practice lately. He mentioned that it's something to do with the mental visualization program. And his players seem to really think that it's possible.
Thank you. it's not enough. Dallas, 0. Houston, 0.
Just play.
inside the red zone. Banks under the center. He better hurry if he wants to get this play on time. Smith in the backfield. The rush is on. The throw's left. 56 makes the stop. excellent body control bringing that pass in.
If you worry like that, this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team. Leslie Visser is down on the field with some halftime news.
Pat, I asked the head coach about the kind of adjustments they made in the locker room. He talked about maintaining the
Let me 5:30 on one.
he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release and accuracy to go along with it. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Dallas Cowboys ahead of the Texans 7-0. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. They're inside the 15. With a four-man front. Banks with a man in motion. The Cowboys use motion. Run! Run! will punt it here.
Okay, Dallas Cowboys win against their first match against the expansion team, Houston Texans. The game is over. Houston and Dallas Cowboys win it 7. Hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. And goodbye.